very often the reason a home is put on the market is as important as when it should go on the market and at what price. It could be a job transfer, empty nesters downsizing, a new baby, marriage, divorce, health issues, loss of job, and countless other reasons. Obviously, there are times when buying or selling a home is not the result of a happy occurrence. Whatever the reason, the strategy and timing of when a home is listed can have a huge impact on sellers, their future, and these and other factors should be considered when deciding on when to sell a home.